Greetings, fellow glitchlings. My name is OddBoy Glitch, and this is day two of the Road to Recovery vlog. I am not really experiencing any pain yet, even though the doctor has told me that I was supposed to be experiencing pain as soon as the things wore off, but I've not gone through any pain, so that's always a good thing. So anyways, just a recap for the people who don't know what's going on. Why don't we just turn this bad boy around? There we go. That. Right there. That, my friends, is why I'm out of commission. Of course, everybody in the Glitchling Army knows that by now, and thank you for the support in the last video. I feel like I need to express that a little more because it's very nice of you guys. Thank you. I'm hoping for a fast recovery myself, but for right now, I'm just kind of stuck. Hang on, I'm kind of stuck using that thing right there. If it's in shot, that scooter thing, that. Yeah, I'm also on YouTube, and a new location that's, I'm recording this on my phone, so. A new location, it's not my room anymore, so kind of again away from my computer. That's why there will be no thumbnail, there's no editing. There will be a thumbnail as soon as I make a recovery and I'm back in my room again. But till then, I'm stuck here. But don't you go thinking the worst here. Everything's fine. Everything's going good. I still wait for the day that I'm back behind the microphone again. Anyways. New computer. Still getting used to things. So it may be a while before I do a video. There's still some things I need to get on my computer. And that's why I've been a little shoddy with videos recently. Well, then the ankle thing, of course. But yeah. Anyways, new computer, which means all the old stuff that I had before are now missing, and I have to go get them again. I'm thinking of doing a new editing software instead of Movie Maker from now on. So it might cost me a pretty penny, but that was the whole reason. That's kind of the whole idea of me kind of evolving out of my comfort zone with the editing. I feel like I need to get used to something a little more up, not down. You know, even though my videos are fine the way they are, but I just feel like I could be using software that is a little better. So I am. Software that I can actually green screen some things and stuff like that. And I tend to be using some green screens in the future. So that's why I have a particular editing software in mind. But don't worry. That's just future stuff I'm talking about. For right now, I'm really focused on, getting better. And I gotta say, on day two, well, it's gonna feel like this on day two. It doesn't feel like it's getting any better. It just kind of feels the same as yesterday, but, you know. no tears. I'm okay. Anyways, I hope you like this video, and I hope you're keeping up to date too with these vlogs here. Anyways, see ya. Ciao, babies.